Hello again, it's the Killers, and today we're opening a Wizardry Geek Gear box. So let's see what we got today.
It's funny, we got both the boxes.
Yep.
Both the Hufflepuff one and the...
Yeah, usually they don't come together.
Okay. Pulled it out and ripped! What the heck? Okay, maybe that wasn't that funny, but it was. What? Oh, I thought it was going to be the same thing. It's kind of different. So this is kind of like what we got in the wearables, except for it's... The circle's
smaller.
Here's reference.
Yeah. This one's from the wearable box, and this one's from the regular box. So... This t-shirt pays style tribute to the four houses of the most famous wizard in school. Printed on a Gildan soft style t-shirt. Okay. Adrian?
Bus ticket!
Oh no, there's some gross in here.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Ew!
Oh. A shrunken head!
Oh!
Ew!
Why?
Ew. Okay.
I wasn't expecting that. Exclusive Wizardry shrunken head. It may be a bumpy ride with this shrunken head on board. We have given each of your own shrunken head to hang wherever you like it, be at home, in the car, or even on the bus at night.
Ew.
Leave it on the bus. Ew!
Yeah.
Leave that on the bus seat and then get off. And then somebody comes on and sees that. Ew! Why? I'm questioning this.
Have we got another Niffler?
I see.
Is it the same one?
Yes.
Oh. What the heck is wrong with them? Oops.
Here's a wand. Oh no, I peeked.
You peeked before you opened it.
There's a little info card about what wand is in here. I'm gonna open it up so that you guys can see it.
Really, Snoopy? Oh, you slid. You want a shrunken head? He's like, no, thank you. No, thank you for shrimp and pit.
Oh. That's a pretty nice wand.
So, this is the wand. Duh.
No.
Okay, read about it.
Exclusive noble wand. In this month's box, we have included this exclusive designed wand from Noble Wands.
You're gonna have to leave me.
Each of these fabulous wands is unique to new brand. And we are excited to see the results. Each wand is crafted with resin and an iron core for added durability.
Okay, so we got this in the other box. I can't believe we got the same thing. But it's the Niffler keychain. This quirky rubber keychain will look simply fantastic on a set of keys or any bag. Really?
That's a bigger description than they gave for this.
For that one, yeah. Okay, Adrian.
Okay.
Something rolled up. Is it a print?
It's my face.
Yeah, I think it's one of these.
Your face is rolled up in there? Ew.
I'm sorry, guys.
You'd better be.
Am I sorry?
No.
All right.
So it's supposed to be a potion thing.
The Fantastic Beasts.
Here, guys.
That's not even what it shows. Oh, there it is. Okay, I was looking at something different. Oh no, there'll be no more recipes. Well, we weren't going to use them anyways because they're like different measurements and stuff.
I think it didn't have like a conversion chart.
Yeah.
Okay. Some of them are really complicated. Exclusive signed artist poster. Artist Kevin Campbell has done it again with this amazing painting. We are thrilled to have included this A3 copy in every box. Each copy has been marked by an artist's initials. We can't wait to have our own copy hung up on the wall.
That's just the other thing we got before the Happy New Year's.
Okay, so there's two more recipes.
You can subscribe to a box of just wands, or Wand of the Month Club.
So, butterscotch cupcakes.
Okay.
And custard creams. That's all it says.
Yeah, so. Okay. Okay, so I think it's two prints. It shows one, right? Maybe it's one of... Okay, maybe just get one of the two. But here's the print. Let's see. We've brought a selection of two prints in this month's box. We've randomly selected one for each of you. These colorful prints are designed based on a promotion for one of the most cutthroat competitions in the wizarding world. Okay. So, Adrian can show you the hint for next month.
It's corn.
A box of sweet corn.
Okay, we've got an owl with a letter.
Maybe you'll get the letter so you can go to wizardry school.
Oh, I'm too old.
Corn. Okay, so if you liked this video, give us a thumbs up. And if you have not already, please subscribe. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wait. Drunken head.
Yeah.